And the winner for 2022, Caleb Williams, Southern Fox.
The results are in. DC's own Caleb Williams wins the 2022 Heisman Trophy. The Gonzaga High School alumni is now the first ever player from the DC region to win college football's most coveted award. This year, Williams led the USC Trojans to an 11-2 record. And by the way, Williams is only a sophomore. Experts say USC is likely to enter next year as title contenders under his leadership. Congrats to you.